Watch out, we're green. Not the start we were looking for, but it's not over yet. Stay focused. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Green flag. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed? Go, go, go! Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Yeah. Okay, clear. Damage to your wing, damage to your wing. Suggest we box to change it. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Confirmed. Complete, go now. Return the position immediately or we will be penalised. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Green flag. Yellow flag. Okay, back to the pits. You need a new front wing. Box now. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Your lap times are falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box. Release, release. We're running an excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. The gap to the car ahead is 13.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.3. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Our gap to the car in front is 5.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1:59.5. Okay, gap ahead is 6.1 seconds. The time last lap was a 1:37.0. The car behind has boxed for the mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre. Okay, clear. Brilliant. Nice move. Gap to car in front is 24.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.5. Okay, we think the effects of the tyre deg are going to kick in soon. We should be all right for the time being, but you will start to find it a bit more slippery out there. Tyre wear rates are lower than we expected. The brakes and tyres are starting to overheat. You need to ease off in the corners. Didn't catch that. Say again. Say again, you're breaking up. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Try to stay with him. He might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We've been awarded a time penalty, but we'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Yellow. Couldn't receive that. Repeat the message. Green flag. The gap to the car behind is 5.5 seconds. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. The car behind's tyres are in much better condition than yours. We'll keep an eye on the times. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Exit. Exit now. The gap to the car ahead is 4.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 37.3. We're at plus 1 lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus 1. Our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. Repeat that, there's interference. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are 1 lap old. The time last lap was a 1:59.5. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Gap to car in front is 2.3 seconds. They're on old supersofts. Their tyres are 1 lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 59.5. They have a time penalty of 3.0. The gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. They're on old supersofts. Their tyres are 1 lap old. The time last lap was a 1:59.5. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. You're losing around 3/10 a lap. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. The car behind has come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Softs on the car behind. Okay, clear. In this lap, push now. The gap behind us is 39.4 seconds. Box now, please. Box this lap. Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.0. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Safety gap to the car ahead is 19.8 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 57.7. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Our gap to the car in front is 21.1 seconds. Fuel is looking really good, you're managing it well. Okay, gap ahead is 19.7 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are two laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.0. They have a time penalty of 3.0. There's five laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 19.6 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are four laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.1. They have a time penalty of 3.0. safety gap to the car ahead is 19.3 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty that will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 18.2 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.8. They have a time penalty of 3.0. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 17.9 seconds. You're closing in by 7/10 per lap. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.7. They have a time penalty of 3.0. This is your final lap of the race. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 17.9 seconds. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
It's time to present the top drivers with their trophies for today's Grand Prix. And there are a lot